Alright, partner workout. Hey Natty.
Hi.
My beautiful wife and I are obviously at home together. And what we're going to do is a partner workout where one person, Natty, is going to be starting by doing Bulgarian split squats for a series of eight. I'm going to be doing a series of decline push-ups with my feet on this piano stool over here. And once Nat moves on to her second leg, I'm just going to remain in an isometric hold in that upper push-up position. Now, Nat is not going to be doing the push-ups. She's going to be doing bench dips. And then once I've completed the first set of eight, Nat's going to go straight into a plank on her elbows. Once we've completed both of those, we're both going to go into a hollow rock. We'll either be rocking or we'll just be in that static position. And we're just going to cycle this through for about 8 minutes. What do you say?
Let's do it.
All right. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Stay in this position. I'm going to rotate my hips, activate my glutes, and separate my shoulder blades as much as I possibly can. Get my abs switched on.
Eight.
Alright. Let's switch it up, Natty. Split squats. Natty, down for a planky. So just offering variations that you guys can do. Dependent on what you're feeling, what floats your boat. And we're both going to get into that static hollow rock for 30 seconds. Okay, ready? Let's go. So you want to keep that U shape here and staying as active as you can, rotating your hips so your lower back's firmly planted into the ground. Keep your arms up by your ears. 5 seconds. Okay, back up for round two. Just gonna leave this.
Can I alternate the plank to a side plank?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna do a side plank now.
Okay.
Forget it. So now he's going to do a side plank instead of a front plank. Other side, you're on for a side plank, sister. And then go to the other side after this. over here. So that's 4 minutes down.
Let's go.
So do it for 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Your session's just extended to 10 minutes. You can thank Matt for agreeing. Gotta keep those hips rotated. Rest. Back up. All right. Netty, let's do it. Is asleep.
Yeah.
3 o'clock. My clockwork.
Is there volume going to be on there?
Yep. Okay, switch it up. Now you're doing the other side. Again, 6 minutes and 15 seconds in.
This kills me.
Yeah, it's hard. If you need to, if you're getting fatigued, you can drop and bend those knees a little bit. Takes a little bit of pressure off the lower back. Yeah. Okay, 6:45.